The fact that I love photographing artists, particularly musicians, and that I'm developing, very much thanks to this lovely lady Bliss, a wonderful community of trans musicians out here in Los Angeles. And I wanted to have a party and show my work and have a lot of people play and have it be a really wonderful celebration, and that's what this is about.
It's Grammy week, so I'm going to say some things. There's a couple people I want to thank without which this would not have happened. Liz Bowen, who is sneaking around there. Her picture's up here. And Liz, as many of you know, through a party last fall and made me the guest of honor, so I got to meet a whole bunch of you, and I had the privilege of photographing some of you.
Hey Dionne, it's good to be here. Thanks for having me as a guest. I see I made your wall of fame, which is really super cool. And beautiful work. I love this. I love it. Awesome. Congratulations to you.
Hi, I'm Dusty, and it's great to be here at Dionne's show. She was nice enough to put my ugly mug up on the stage, and I appreciate it. Love that photo. And we're just having a good time getting here tonight. I played 3 songs, and if you don't like it, it's Bliss's fault. You can tell her. But I had fun. Adios, folks. See ya. Peace. Love.
Hi, Dionne. This is John. We just met tonight, but as you know, I love your name. And now that I've seen them, I love your photographs and paintings also. Very nice work and congratulations on the show.
This show has been about a year in the making, and so one of the other people I need to thank is Jim Silvers, who introduced me to Cody Bryant, and I said, I'm looking for a place to have a show in Los Angeles, and he said, well, I think you should go over to Viva and take a look, and so he brought me over and introduced me to Cody, and I walked in the front door and knew this is where the show needed to be.
Safely and I'm thrown away the old key.
The other person who I most especially need to thank, Helen Ashford, my dear cat sister.
Really something to behold. Till a heel without a soul. Took a stroll, you see.
she puts all of that creative energy into her photography that musicians put into their songs and their playing. So when you look at them, and it's nice to have them all in one room, you can go around and look at them. It's not just a bunch of pretty pictures. You really get that spirit of community. And, you know, we have a wonderful community here in LA, and it's really gratifying that she wanted to come and get to know people here and get to be a part of it.
Hi, everybody.
Great to be here.